Small girl, they say you born Abuja. We born one big mall for Abuja. That small girl, I hear say a lot of people they talk to that small girl say they possess. Some people say they, you know, they're normal. Some people say I don't know. They talk a lot of things. They say they send that small girl may go do that thing, and some people said, As I take a look, I look that video, guys. That video. Where that small girl there inside, so I don't know what's it gonna wake me for the whole thing. Be say, input the lighter when input the lighter. Now you can look outside when you work out, they're gonna come look. The thing they suspicious, can't be say, you own possess, not to the destroy. I don't know. First of all, they're supposed to carry the small girl, the 9 years old girl, they're supposed to carry and go do tests, check up whether they're normal. Now, what they're supposed to do? First of all, they're supposed to carry and go do check. You're supposed to go do check up to make the people know whether she's normal. Second, the girl, if you then carry and go check up, they don't see anything. Making talk people will send them. If you not get any mental issue, if you know they destroy things before for house. If you know they and they never do this kind thing before, now be say they suspicious. But if you say the small girl, I don't know whether they say na Igbo, I've been waiting. I don't know because a lot of atrocities they happen for that country. But I don't know why the Igbo own the loud like that, you know. So what did they be say? If he then carry and go do check, say in brain they normal, she not get history. At least they go school. Make them go ask the teachers, the school where she they go. Not let the teacher then go fit explain. Maybe the parents feel not talk through as be say this kind of incident don't happen. So if you be say in teacher now go talk they have own behavior. Not let her school now then go talk her behavior for school whether she then normal or she not then normal. But if the school talk say no they do that kind of thing before, now be say something is fishing, okay. Now he says something is fishing. Okay, so now waiting me, I just my own opinion on this thing, my own opinion. Now they talk so ahead. Make them first of all go check whether she get mental disorder. After the mental disorder one, make them come check whether for your school, make them go ask the teacher where in the school whether she they do that kind. Then them need to make investigation very well to know if it's a plan or her parents send her or somebody send her or she they do that attitude before she they colo mental all and all that. So she must be like treating people need to really make investigation. Now small girl 9 years, they still need to know the reason why she went into that because when she puts the light at the mall, she can't look back to be sure say the light don't they catch fire. So I don't know what happened, but all I got to say is that they should make the really investigation. Okay, a lot of people comment, they said Jesus said she may have been sent and sponsored to do what she did. Maybe, oh, maybe she be said she the color, and people start to comment that, oh my God, what the hell is this 9 years old? This plan, it is not ordinary, or child. So I don't know. Nobody can tell. If you say she the crazy, you not know her. Me, I don't know her. So we can't just conclude. But this is the only way to take, the only way to get the proper investigation about what she did so far. The only way to get the investigate to investigate her. Nine be waiting me. I just talk now. To investigate her attitude for school, to know her attitude, the people where they close to her for house, etc., etc. That is the only way me and Tin say, Unagofino, know if not somebody send them or she they call on her own. Then both her and everyone involved should be thrown into the wild animal in the zoo nonsense. Okay, this one said, then should look back into that camera at the same point, starting from the day. Back to 1 month before the action took place. Yes, there's a way they can revise the camera back to check what happened from maybe like 1 month back to see if she don't come there before and her attitude or in with somebody follow come, that's the best way to investigate this particular issue. This is a very good point. Then you should look back into that camera at the same point, starting from the day back to 1 month before the action took place. Maybe then go see something. That's a very good point. Very, very good one. And the other one said they didn't have smoke water sparking system in such massive shop. I feel no health, no safety. I feel no bizu be that. Nazuna, they should have get all this the massive security and all that, you know. Another one said, she's an evil girl. If it be evil, anyone will not call her, but at least make them try to make investigation to find out whether she was sponsored by someone or she just being a mad or a crazy little girl or whatever and I may call it in Nigeria, possessed and all that. And the other one said, the other remaining should be charged to court. I don't know. Pure wickedness, yes. The other one said, but your question is so far has been, there anybody monitoring the CCTV in the store? Some staff are paid only to stay in the company CCTV room to operate and monitor. The fire could have been, yes, so Nazuna, yes, Naso, in developed country, Naso is supposed to be. They suppose that they pay people when they go there for 1 room, they monitor everything where they happen inside store. All those big stores like that. Like if something wants to happen now, they go talk, they go make announcement, talk and very, very, very loud. Everybody will hear what they are saying. So it can't be so that big shop like that. On the CCTV camera, nobody where they no way where the thing don't burn fire and I see. When the girl puts the thing, and I'm supposed to go rush, somebody's supposed to monitor, go fast, create alarm. So the other person said, wickedness from the pit of hell. This is not ordinary, your child. This one, a child. This one said, she's underage, and if not underage, 9 years old anyway, I'm just speechless. The other one said, she has highly possessed Niger Wena. Everything is possessed. And this one said, is the possessed a colo mental? Maybe she's coloring the mentoring. I don't know. Maybe. So the other one said, Jesus, what kind of devilish art is this? This one said, she's just possessed by evil spirit. And the other one said, please, I don't understand what the little girl program. Nobody knows until they will make investigation very well. So now this one go the rain now. No more Chidimma one don't go. Another gist every day for Nigeria. Story no they finish for Nigeria. And the other one say, seriously, very wicked child. She wicked though. How did she know her target? She is an evil spirit in human form. The girl possessed with evil spirit and this destruction. Maybe now evil spirit of destruction now in the warrior, nobody know. That one said, who is the little girl that is smiling at back? They are all together. It should be arrested, the three of them. Okay, now wow. So how can small smugglers operate inside the mall like that? You know, just only them. I don't even see smuggler for mall here for South Africa. I'm not sure. So I don't see smuggler for that age, just the worker for inside mall like that. Only them, like seriously. Anyway, they should investigate. They should investigate these smugglers. So how can a smuggler like that be inside the mall without the mother, the parents, and just like that? At least there's a way smugglers don't, you know, tempered or whatever. Okay. The way she just went straight to the pack up, the pick up the lighter, shows that it may be shown to her and also told what to do. Sometimes it looks suspicious the way she just put on the lighter and look back when she was walking away. So she must be like, she must provide the people who sent her. She's a small girl, she must talk, definitely. This one said, let's condemn the art, not the nine years old. Most comments here are critical and uncalled for. And this one said, watch the third video. Those two girls need to be arrested. I think they know what they were doing. They were going on. That was going on. And the other one said, she was obviously brainwashed to this. Can't you see how careful she was avoiding being noticed by people? Nobody knows. She must say the truth. Truth will come out, obviously. If they investigate very, very well. The only way to investigate that girl is not crazy. Let them go back for 1 month before they did what they did that day to check the camera. If she has been there before, who brought her there and all that. That is how to know whatever that happened. Proper investigation. Okay, this is not a possessed spirit. I don't understand. This plan, deal. These two ladies with this outside, send her and she'll be arrested. Anyway, I don't see any ladies there smiling and all that. I still need to, like, I'll play the video for you guys to see. And for the screen, you have to see. And make sure you put your own opinion, your own contribution below, guys. This is so, so, so serious. So serious. I'm short of words. Oh, now some of them is behind this girl for doing this. Let people investigate it two-way. Investigate from that day the action was carried out till 1 month of before the action carried out, or then she go ask the teacher the attitude of the girl. If they refuse to go check her brain, maybe she's not normal, she's not abnormal. I don't know, but this is the best way to find out the truth, and she must speak who sent her. No, this one said no, some sent her. She can't come up with this evil art on her own. Nobody knows, but the only way to do it is what I just said so far, my people. So, carry the investigation. The investigation is, she must, like, what's supposed to be done is for her to let them check the cameras, like 1 month camera, to see if she has been in that particular store before with someone. And also this cameras in the store, especially a big store like that, is very, very, very important. But not only having those CCTV cameras, but you need to put someone inside one room to be monitoring the camera when somebody's putting fire, all those things. Yes, it's supposed to happen like that. If not, that those things would have not burned. If they notice that there's something going on, they can quickly, like, quench it. You know, the thing can't just go that far like that. They will quickly quench it. Or maybe, I don't know, either they put petrol there. How come only lighter like that? Just everywhere, just like a disaster. Is it in the night? Or I don't understand what really happens. I don't know. What time did she go there? If she go there late, what that when these people want to close, it means it's planned deal. If she was doing it before the shop closed, which means there's no way then plan it. Because if it then, like, somebody is inside watching, immediately this thing happened, they're supposed to put stop to it. So that is my own opinion on this particular issue. Okay, so guys, also leave me your own comment below. Leave your own opinion, your own comment below. And please don't forget to also subscribe. Click the subscribe button also and the notification icon. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye 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 for now.